The best approach is what's called image-guided biopsies. Either doing the biopsies by ultrasound, guiding the needle into the target area. And frankly, we can do that probably about 80% of the time. Or sometimes where there are tiny little calcifications, we need to use an X-ray machine called a stereotactic X-ray machine to guide the core needle into the area. I will tell you quite honestly that probably greater than 90% of all biopsies of suspicious areas can be done image guided. Most typically, what is used is a vacuum assisted core biopsy needle. And if your surgeon is not familiar with that, find another surgeon. Or if the radiologist in the breast center is not familiar with these techniques, find a different breast center. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.